So from Davis, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.